should you start the Big Apple turnover, Daniel Jones, week 5, 2020? ESPN says yes, and quite honestly, they have a good point. The Dallas Cowboys have, like, they average negative 10 points, given even though they've played against, like, Seattle, etc., but they've given up a lot of points this season. What are your thoughts on this, Greg?